Hello, I'm Nicholas Hoare for Vermont PBS. It's autumn, and it's getting colder and darker at night. But it's never too dark for a really good seasonal story. And this is it. It's called Hurry, Hurry, Mary Dear. And it's by someone called N.M. Bodecker. And it's illustrated by a gentleman called Erik Blegvad. And we're going to enjoy this book together. Hurry, hurry, Mary dear. Fall is over. Winter's here. Not a moment to be lost. In a minute, we get frost. In an hour, we get snow. Drifts like houses, 10 below. Pick the apples, dill the pickles. Chop down trees for wooden nickels. Dig the turnips. Split the peas. Cook molasses. Curdle cheese. Churn the butter. Smoke the hams. Can tomatoes. Put up jams. Stack the stove wood. String the beans. Up the storms and down the screens. Pull the curtains. Close the shutters. Dreadfully the wild wind mutters. Oil the snowshoes. Stoke the fires. Soon the roads are hopeless mires. Mend the mittens. Knit the sweaters. Bring my glasses. Mail my letters. Toast the muffins. Brew the tea. Bake me donuts, plain and frosted. What, my dear? You feel exhausted? Yes, these winters are severe. Hurry, hurry. Mary dear. And on that sorry note, good day.